Zheng Peifeng to start. Smart. That it feels more like the others. Ooh, right at the baseline of the table. Now missing the ball. It's going to be really effective for Freitas. But Freitas disguising subtle differences. Using the penhold grip. Second serve and a chance to tie it up. Was he down 1-7? Felt like it. Freitas with his serve for big advantage. ...2005 World Championships. Strong. Game point back to Zheng. Patiently, he'll stay here. Oh, the side spin carries it. Zheng Peifeng, a marathon. The shortest players I can think of on the men's team. What a counter! Top edge of the outstanding the counter. The distance between the assistant umpire and the table. It's actually pretty impressive they throw so consistently. Nice to see a timeout if Zheng Peifeng wins the point. Everybody, combinations of shots. Now four game points for Freitas. And the parallel forehand does it. This time he takes advantage of the strong lead. And one game each. Most tight, most taut. Ooh. Ooh, break up. It could be the side spin that bothers him. Slight adjustment from Frangles. The table. And he escapes. Out. The service on his side now. Other side changes the rhythm of the game. Softer opening. Four game points for Zheng Peifeng on the receive. There we go. Nice touch on the receive, just lift the ball up. And what they're used to, for the time being anyway. Change the pressure a little bit. It's between a professional and just a club player. Back. Or let it is called, I should say. This is now what Freitas wanted for. Players can talk to their coaches on the bench, look at the coaches. In a row since that injury timeout. Right out of the towel break and timeout. Go. hopes to see that. So it's tougher for both of them to see each other's serves. Like it. Can he do it twice in a row? Longhouse racket out here. Zheng Peifeng soon to follow. And Lala does it. Zheng Peifeng, number one here at the Czech Open, and the Chinese flag flies high. A strong tournament for Marcos Freitas, but not enough to get through the 22-year-old sensation. And maybe that's a strong term, but to play through injury, to play through Marcos Freitas.